Hi, cozy friends. How are we this week? I'm gonna be real with you. It has been a really, really hard week for me. Just a struggle emotionally, interpersonally. It's been a hard week, but I, as always, am really thankful to have these moments to just like pause and have this like meditative hour and a half to just spend time with y'all, spend time with the game, and have an escape. And isn't that what gaming's all about? I don't know, y'all. If y'all are having a bad week as well, I'm right here with you. Let's support one another. Let's get through it. Let's make next week a better week. Not that we're in control of it, but let's hope that next week is a better week. Positive vibes only. And if you had a good week, amazing. Let's keep that energy going. I'm trying to learn from you. Okay, so I remember I have to bring the hardwood to Willy. It's Spirit's Eve. I don't think I have to do anything specific for Spirit's Eve. I'm not sure what time it is, though. It might be later in the day. So we might be able to actually bring things to Willy if I hurry my butt up and finish my tasks. Also, someone said you can use the jade in the desert on Sundays. So I didn't know. I didn't know there were like specific days you can get things from the vendor. So now we know. Now I know. Y'all probably knew that. And now I can get me some staircases. I think today I'm gonna cut grass. I guess I could do it tomorrow too. But I think I'm just gonna do it today. Cause what if I forget tomorrow? You know, I forget things. I'm remembering now, I might as well do it. My fence is so broken it won't let me inside. That is a metaphor for my week. Hello, babies. Hey, little rabbit. It'd be cool if you could just drop one of your feet soon. That would be really cool. I don't think you need both of them. It's kind of greedy of you, I would say. I really don't have that much grass anyways. Here I was talking about like it was going to be a big task. I have like 2 patches. Okay, all right, that's a decent patch right there. I'm gonna leave the decorative patches, okay? Oh, they're kissing, look. Okay, I'm gonna go to Willy's. Please be open. I'm gonna go the long way in case they're setting up. Oh, I guess either way I wouldn't be able to go, huh? Well, we'll see. Maybe I can warp totem to the beach. I don't need to bring it right now, but I want to. I don't get what you're supposed to do. Just chill on your farm all day? Okay, we have a bunch of these. Let's just eat it. Hey, it worked. Okay. Watch him not be open. Wait, what if this means... Oh no, I might be trapped on the beach. I think I might be trapped on the beach. Yay! All we need left is iridium. Which we'll get at the, I guess, at the end of... Unless I go to the skull caves again, which I should. Yeah, I think I'm stuck here, besties. I goofed. Well, I'll make the best of a poo situation by, you know, just spending time with the coral. Let's see what Elliot's doing. Not there. Okay. You could nap in Elliot's bed. I don't think he'd mind. I feel like it's not till like 9 or something. Oh, friends. I guess we fish. Who lets me play this game? Chila's meowing outside. I'm gonna get him and just leave this. Cause we're just wasting time. We're trying to waste time here. He said, you left me outside. You left me outside. Oh, are you okay? Are you okay? No, don't eat the Oreos. Look, you can get a nice, good look at them. Yeah, look at, ooh, yay, Oreos. But you can't eat them. I have to tuck the Oreos in here so we can't get to them. Still? Oh my goodness. I don't even know what we do at this festival. This was dumb on my part. Although, you know what? I'll use this as an opportunity to speak on something that I learned this week. Not learned as much as confirmed, you know, confirmed a lesson, a good lesson to refresh. Finally, oh my goodness. And let me shop first, and then I'll get into the, you know, cozy therapy session. Okay, this time I could get the Jack Lantern recipe. And I don't want those. Oh, I forgot to put my Jack Lanterns that I actually have out. See, that's the thing I forget about things. Because I don't really think of Stardew Fall as, like, Halloween-y until the festival happens. And then it's already at the end of fall. Dang. Okay, well, Chila just knocked off. His new favorite thing is to get up on my dresser and knock off things from it. Okay, he just knocked off something else. He knocks off this nail polish I keep up there. He just knocked off a sticker. And I have this big bottle of perfume over here. He'll tease it out of the, like, side, the spot in the middle I have it in, and we'll knock that off too. So it's a constant battle with him. This is, like, the one time I'm thankful I don't have wood floors. Because he broke... I got these really cute mushroom, like, vintage mushroom salt and pepper shakers. So freaking cute. Look, we've done this before, folks. You and I, we've been through this. Okay. I'm going straight to the golden pumpkin. I said that, but do I really know how to get through? Maybe I gotta go this way. I forget. Yeah, the place where the only, like, room we don't have a rug in is my dining room. And he broke one of my salt and pepper shakers. So lesson learned to have rugs everywhere, I guess. Even in the dining room, which seems kind of gross, but... I love how, like, having a cat, and I'm sure having a dog... He's also deciding now is the perfect time to play with his wooden toy that I just got him. I'm glad he likes it. Did I get my pumpkin? I did, right? Okay. Sheila, I'm so glad you like your toys. You just choose the most inopportune times to enjoy them. I got that one because I used to have this, like, plastic orange one, which I'm sure, like, every cat owner has. It's either, like, orange or purple. And I just don't like the color. I don't like to have colors. Y'all see my room. Y'all have seen my vlogs. I don't like color, so I got him a wood one. Okay, we're gonna be done with Spirit's Eve. We're gonna go to sleep. I got my golden pumpkin. I'm happy. Let me move Chila's toy. I'm so, so sorry, Chila. He's like, my toy is in jail. What did you do? Also, someone said this is Margaritaville, and it is. It is. Here, I'm at it again. I didn't even think of it, and it just came out of me. Oh, last day of fall. I hate it. I hate when the phone rings. You have won a $10,000 Joja rebate waiting for you. Please mail your credit card number. No, thank you. I'd rather not. Oh, thank you for the hay. I was saying, being a cat parent is funny because cats just do things and you can't really train them out of it. So you just have to, like, accommodate for cats. Like, my cat's just gonna knock things off of high places. Can't have things on high places that are breakable, or gotta have rugs, gotta have soft flooring. Can't have fluffy things or they'll tear it apart. Cloth couches might be an issue. You just have to, like, work your life around cats. Respect that cats demand that of you. Dogs, I feel like you can kind of train out of things like that. But there are some dogs you can't. I feel for you dog parents as well. If y'all have animals, tell me the most inconvenient thing that they do that you cannot train them out of. Oh, the ducky's in the pond and I need to love him. Ducky, come outside. Girl, let me love you. Oh, where's the duck? He's still in there. Damn, ducky. I will get back to my cozy therapy session. I just need to finish up here and I need the ducky to come out of the pond. Oh, maybe I got him already. No, that's wee. Come on out. Come on, ducky. You're really not gonna come out? All right, I'll get you later. Y'all can't let me forget. Okay, last day of the season. What other things are there to do? Ooh, is it the last day of the season where you go to that bush at 12? Let's see, we can try. I feel like it might be the 25th day, though. First, I'm going to drop this off with Harvey. Hi, sweetie. Here's some wine. I know it's your favorite gift, babe. We've been together for months now. Months. Frick, what bush is it? I don't remember which bush it is. Okay, we'll try both. I feel like it's the 25th, not the 28th. Yay! It is the 28th! Oh, it's so cute! Junimo plush, I love you! I'm gonna put him like right in the middle of my room. Okay, what else can I do in the fall? That's an interesting wallpaper. I'm gonna get a couple of those. I think I should just get the catalog. I got it. I got the catalog. What else do I have to spend my money on right now, you know? Let's circle back to cozy therapy session. Sit down, relax, kick off your shoes. I think I do want to replace that wall. I think I kind of hate it. Okay, I think I hate that one more. That's really terrible. I really don't enjoy that at all. Gotta make it match. Man, I hate that. Okay. Oh, that's a fun one. Is it actually fun? No, it's terrible. I think we tried this one, didn't we? I don't know, but it's really the flooring. That's the issue. Oh, I think I might put that in the living room. Look at me. I said I was gonna do a cozy therapy session and I got distracted. Oh, I do enjoy just the plain ones. Those are nice. Show me the flooring, thank you. Aw, the Cheeto Bean wallpaper. Good times, man, good times. Oh, I think we should do that flooring for the kitchen. This could be fun flooring, let's check it out. Look, shocker, I got all brown things. Okay, I don't enjoy that. I enjoy this. I like this. I hate that. I like that I wish there were slightly different colors, you know? Oh, I don't know. Oh no, that's cute. That is cute. Oh, okay, so I just gotta change the wallpaper in there. I'm spending all day on this and I don't care. It's making me happy. That could be a nice one for the kitchen. I don't mind the brick. I think I like that more. It looks like a real kitchen, I think. It kind of looks like tiles. It might be too many. Ooh, it might be too many. We'll leave it for now. Y'all can tell me if it's too much. Okay, that's nice. Enjoy that. Let's see. Oh, I hate that. I think I have to change my kawaii room too. Oof, okay, I need this changed. I need this changed. Oh, I like that. I do like that a lot. Okay, I'm gonna try this one first. Oh no. Oh no, no. Okay. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna do the tan one. I'm sorry I'm spending literally all day on this, but I enjoy it. Okay, so this room is gonna get this treatment. Oh, it's giving Southwest. With the cacti. Okay, I think that works. Oh, I forgot I need a floor there. Two diagonal floors. I think that's it. And we've got like a completely brown house. Oh, maybe I want to change the floors on the bottom too. I think I want to try a different kind of wood though than the diagonals. Let's try this. Let's see. Okay. I think I actually hate that. We're trying them all. First, I'm gonna do the diagonals up here. Okay. I feel like I'm in a 70s home and I love it. I feel at peace. I feel at home. I hate that. That feels very Southwest. No on that. No on that. Absolutely not on that. That one's not bad. I think we gotta stick to the diagonal. We tried, it didn't work. You know, what are you gonna do? Okay, now where though? I think we'll just make this a room to celebrate the Junimo. It's just a shrine to Mr. Junimo there. No questions, please. We're prepping, we're restoring, renewing, just really prepping for the winter season, you know? And while we do that, let's jump back to the topic I still have yet to talk about because I keep getting distracted, which is the cozy therapy session. Sit down, take your shoes off, unwind for a second time because I got distracted with interior decorating. The lesson, okay? The lesson which if you have yet to come across, which is hard to believe, you know, because I feel like everyone has, is that when somebody shows you the first time who they are, listen to them. If somebody tells, shows, gives you an inkling, hints at, some items were placed in the town lost and found. Oh, that was for my vegetables for the task I didn't do for Pierre. Whoops. When somebody shows you, tells you, hints, suggests who they are through any means, listen to that. Listen to them, trust them, and listen to your intuition. And I'm talking friend, family member, romantic partner. I'm talking anything, anyone, anything. Because when you don't listen to them, that characteristic will come up again, far stronger, far worse. And then you'll be in too deep maybe to see it, and you'll only feel the negative consequences. Or you will be in too deep and it will just be hard to unravel yourself from this person, right? And the damage might be done already. So again, just things to remember, just things to keep in mind. When someone does something that you go, huh, I don't think I liked the way that felt. I don't think I liked the way that landed with my spirit, sat with my spirit, soul, my body, my mind, whatever it is. When something don't sit right, listen to that. Oh, the babies have to stay inside this whole month. Oh, poor babies. I hope you had fun on your last day running around. Yes, the first time, the very first time that happens, make a mental note. Talk to a trusted friend. Ask them to look at the situation objectively. Decide whether it's a flag or not. Likely, if it's something that you've flagged and you felt weird about, and you felt weird about enough to bring up to a friend, it probably is a flag. And then the second time, honestly, I would say the second time is when you really listen. The first time is the first time, you know, the first instance they're telling you. That's what they're telling you. This is what I do. This is the kind of person I am. And you gotta listen. You gotta listen. But you gotta give it a, you gotta give it a moment. You know, you gotta see, okay, is this really the kind of person they are? Is this a weird, you know, scenario, a weird, you know, one-off? You never know. So, you know, I'm not advocating for just snip, cutting people off at the first mistake or weird feeling. Unless that works for you, please do that, especially if it's like a very toxic behavior. That's just like, okay, this is, But if it's just a little sign, a little, you know, a little hint at something, wait. And then the second time, bring that over to your trusted friend again, okay? Share it with them. Use them as your sounding board. Use them as your point of objectivity. If you don't have a trusted friend, journal. Talk to yourself. Use yourself as a devil's advocate, you know? Be a devil's advocate for yourself. And listen, because now that person has screamed, has shouted the kind of person they are. You gotta listen. Just a little lesson. If it's not something you've come across yet, that's great, but definitely be on the lookout. Again, friend, family member, whatever. Don't let things slide, you know? Don't be passive and go, you know what, maybe it'll fix itself. Maybe they're not really like that and they're just having a bad month. No. Especially when you're first meeting someone. Obviously, this doesn't really apply to family members, but when you're first meeting someone, you don't have to give them the benefit of the doubt. You do not have to give them the benefit of the doubt. No matter how much they want you to, if they're like, no, like, this, you don't have to. You don't know the person. You just met them. And if there's already instances of them telling you who they are, through words or actions, it's a snip then and there. You do not owe anybody anything just because you started a, you know, relationship, friendship, whatever. You don't owe anything to anybody. And that's that, friends. Learn from my mistakes, because when I was younger, I did not do that and I paid the price. So Now, as an adult, I am doing that, and it's really hard. It's hard, especially when you really like the person and you're like excited, you know? You're like, heck yeah, like this is gonna be a great friendship, this is gonna be a great relationship, like whatever, whatever. It's hard to be like, I haven't completely felt the negative impacts of this characteristic yet, but I have to trust myself and protect myself and know that you're telling me who you are, and that it's only gonna continue. I gotta cut it off now. It's a hard thing to do, but it's necessary. Oh, I didn't know the mushroom trees like die. That's a little sad. I didn't know they get chopped off, but I have two more? Two more popped up? I'm confused. Experts. Experts help me. What's happening? I really chit-chatted a lot on this first here winter, didn't I? Okay, I did my animals though. Oh, I didn't go to the traveling cart yesterday. Ooh, I know some of y'all are screaming at me. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the skull caves. Let's make a bunch of staircases. Okay, we can only make six. That's fine. That's totally fine. Yeah, no, that's totally fine. Yeah, I want the risotto, I think. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh, I didn't bring anything for like bombs or anything either. Let's go, Pammy. I'm ready. Take me home, country roads. Oh, there's Holly. To a place. Is that how the song goes? Where I belong. Take me home. I don't know. I don't know anymore. Oh my God, I have so many of those that I can bring. Next time, you'll come in with me. Today is it Monday? I may be self-sabotaging and not be giving myself a lot of time to do this, and I don't think that's my fault, personally. Here I go. Please give me the luck that I had before. Oh, okay. See, that's not what I was hoping for, but that's cool. Okay, this one's not bad. We can do this. We can do this. That's fun. We like that. Oh no, the slimes. Oh, but there's iridium. Please leave me alone. Oh, they move so fast. Besties, besties, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I've tested my luck enough today. Let me just go back. Oh, okay. I was so lucky that one day. Okay, goodbye. I got a prismatic shard. Yay! Oh my goodness! I got the galaxy sword. The galaxy sword. I love that. That's what it says. We're gonna go back in guns a freaking blazing. A freaking blazing. Guns a freaking blazing. Okay, 60 to 80 damage. Oh yeah. No one can touch me. Try. Just try. Just try. Let's see. Let's see. Come on. Just try. You can't. And I'm not using the staircases because I'm just not feeling it today, okay? I don't wanna waste my staircases on a day where I'm just not feeling it. It doesn't feel right, you know? Are those mummies? Excuse me. I don't recall signing up for this. Just hoping that I hit a hole. So far, not too shabby. Oh yeah. Oh my God. Life is. Listen, listen. I was struggling because my sword sucked. No wonder I was struggling, dying out here, gasping for air. This was great timing. Stardew really said, "You're done. You're done with the other things. It's time for the Skull Caves. It's time, you big wimpy baby." A hole? Jump in. Okay. Five is not 20, which is what I would have hoped for. But so far, no enemies. Ooh. Okay. I don't know why when the little dragons come at me, I just don't do anything. I don't hit them. I don't do anything. I just freak out. I just let them attack me. I want to find a hole. You're wondering what I'm doing, why I'm not going down that godforsaken ladder. It's because I want to find a hole. And there's no enemies on this one. Can I make a bomb? I can. Bomb time. Bam. Oh, did I get hit in that? Okay, rude. Well, that was a big waste of time, but I did get a lot of stones. That's fun, I guess. Listen, we've hit 10. We've made it almost halfway. That is a triumph. Oh, yeah. Here's the thing. Y'all are rude and scary. So I don't appreciate this and I need you to die. I don't like it. I don't enjoy this. I don't think it's fun. I don't think it's cute. Oh, that was kind of nice. Okay, I think I have to, do I have to go home now? Just find me a hole. Yeah, come here, I'm ready. I'm ready this time. I'm ready. Yeah. I, again, self-sabotaged. Didn't give myself enough time. So we'll go back tomorrow. I'm making more staircases. I can only make one, okay. More bombs. I should bring my quartz. It was Krobus's birthday. I forgot Krobus's birthday. I'm so sorry, Krobus. Now I'll be able to get rid of all this extra truffle I have since they can't... The pigs are basically useless this time around, this season. They're cute, though. They got that going for them. All right. Animals are done. I'm giving myself plenty of time. Can you have a chest in the skull caves? When does Pam come? I thought Pam came at like 5 a.m. Come on, Pam. Yeah, go a little faster. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Pick up the pace. Thanks. I don't know if this actually saves any time. I think it does. She gets there fast. Get me there. Whew, okay, here I go. Okay. We're off to a good start. We weren't. We were not off to a good start. I was lied to. I was had. Bamboozled. I like that they drop bombs. That's fun. Please get me out of here. Please get me out of here. What? No. I can't like eat and switch between things and I can't do it. I'm not cut out for this, you guys. I'm trying to tell you. Oh my God, look at that. I just almost killed myself. Maybe that's when you use the staircase instead of running and hiding. I'm learning. But still, I don't think I'd be able to switch to a staircase quick enough. Okay, maybe here's what I should do. Not be a dum-dum. Let me organize. Okay, let's try that. I could have lost my galaxies. Come on. 5. Ugh. Y'all come too fast at me. Give me time to breathe. Come on. Nice. What is that? I don't want to know. I'm not going to find out. I don't know. Okay, that's fun. Oh, a hole. Damn it, I didn't even need to use that. 8? Oh my God. All right, besties, this is what we're gonna do. Oh my God. I'm kind of freaking out. We can just use our staircases. I don't even wanna risk it. I don't wanna risk it. Let's just go. No. You will not get me. I'm starting the day over. I was trying to eat the crab cake. Not leave. We were right there. There was the last obstacle and we prevailed. And then I goofed. Oh my God, I cannot explain to you how mad I am at myself right now. I forgot my freaking quartz. Everything's going wrong today. We need this win. Ah, a hole. Please. Okay. It's a good start. A hole. Please be eight. It's better than nothing. This dinosaur seems nice. Am I wrong? Oh, okay. It's nice until it's not nice. Okay. All right. I'm sorry. Give me a bomb at least. Oh, thank you. We're not doing too bad. I'm more so worried about time and food. We don't have that much food left. We just need to get like a little bit further. I think we could actually use all of our staircases and be good. All right, we're here. Oh my God. Why can't I see my journal in here? Get me out. I don't care. Just get me out. Why can't I see my journal? I don't care. Get me out. Get me home. Bring me home. Here's the thing. If it took me till 9 p.m. to get to level 25, guess what's never happening? 100. Why can't I see my journal? You're telling me I went to level 25 and I can't see my journal. I can't check that off the list.
I just went straight to sleep.
Oh, that's fun. Ring of Yoba, Thorns Ring. I don't know what those two do. I just want to check my journal, okay? I just want to see if I got to level 25. What? What is happening? I wonder if I like leave my house. Oh! $10,000? But why is my journal messed up? Was that because I don't have anything else on my journal? I didn't have anything else? I'm dumb. One. So yeah, probably. Okay. I thought there was more that he wanted us to do. Okay. Whatever. What an emotional toll. Not only has my week, it's only Wednesday. Not only has my week been absolutely a train wreck, this was an emotional train wreck. But we got there. We got to level 25. I said we would never do it. And we got there. I think I might have some tea and have a good cry tonight. Have a good scheduled cry, you know? There's never not a good time for, well, that's not true, but you need scheduled cries in your life, okay? If you're having a rough week, go schedule a cry. Go watch something you know makes you cry. Go listen to something. Go read something that you know makes you cry. It's one of those weeks. What am I gonna say? What are you gonna say? What are you gonna do? I love you. Stay cozy. Bye. Oh, and cheers. I forgot that. Cheers. Bloop. Bye. I love you.